All right, roll your shoulders down and back. We're gonna step out wide and do one big forward fold. Just forward fold and reach up. And then we'll do that again, rolling down. And reaching up one more time. Woo. All right, ready? Take it across. We're just gonna press, press. Pulling your abs in, stay low. Pull those shoulders down and back. Press, press. And then now reaching it up. Go reach, reach. Down reach, down stretch. Ready, we're gonna take it down. Here we go, tap down, down. Sink those hips back, down. Two count up and down, here we go. Take it, reach, reach, take it down. Two, take it up, take it down. Up, up, down, down, up, up. One more. Stay low. Right here. Press those palms together. Pulse. Sink the hips back. Pull the abs in. Long spine. Roll those shoulders down and back. Crunch those abs. Pull them in. Right here. Stay low. Right side only. In, out, out. So I have a flat back. You're not sticking your booty out with an arch. You're pulling it in, out, out, in. Last one, stay wide again. Pulse, pulse, pulse. So we're gonna lead with the left side and we'll do the same thing again. Five, four, three, two, left side lead. Here we go. Take it in, out, out, stay low. Perfect. Roll those shoulders down and back. Long spine again. Pull those abs in. All those things you can think about. Last one, hold the feet hip distance apart and little pulses. Right and left. Reach long. So take your right and left. And then we'll add a little pull with the arms. Pull, 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 pull. Pull. And then we're gonna put them together. So reach long with both hands and then lift and lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Find your balance. If you want more, add a pull. Pull. Find a focal point. Pull. 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 Two more. One more, hold those heels up, reach long, sink down into it, just hold for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, place your hands down into a push-up. Step those feet back, ready, down, and press. Modify if you need to. Use your breath. 5, here's 4. 3, 2, we're gonna hold a full plank. Right side is gonna curl, heel up towards the ceiling, press it up, press, press. Squeezing the seat, add a pulse back with the elbows if you're ready. Here we go, down, down. Deep breaths. We're gonna switch to the other side in barre. 3, 2, right side goes down, left side goes up. Press. Deep breaths. Here it is, add the pulse with the elbows, pulse. Keep squeezing that heel to the seat. Here's 5, 4, 3, 2, place it back down, stretch it out. We're gonna go back and forth, stretching, and then holding. Go reach, reach. Up, hold, and hold, and hold. We're gonna speed that up, right here. Take it up, hold. Reach, hold. Three, two, one more. Hold it here, right knee pull, and then left knee pull. Right side pull, left side pull. Two count. Woo. One more, two count each side. Ready to speed it up? Here we go. Go speed it up. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo! Last one, open up the knees, palms up towards the ceiling, stretch it out. All right, grab a squishy ball. We're gonna roll in, roll out. So we're gonna start slow. Place your feet down. Ball goes above your reaching out chest level. So we're gonna roll down, reach, roll back up, and hold. Again, again. One, two, three, four. Four, three, two, one. Rolling down. Use your breath. Control it. We're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna speed it up in a two count right here. So we go up and reach. Use your breath. And of course, using your abs. Reach, 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 reach. Lots of movement. Reach and reach. Here we go, last one. All right, left side is going to extend, and of course, rolling up again, left side's gonna come up. We reach, and then roll it down. Reach, roll it down. Use your breath. Try and get that hold at the top. Try and straighten the leg. Totally fine to bend it. Our goal is to try and keep it nice and straight. Three, we're gonna hold it up. Into, last one, we're gonna hold it up. Ready, hold. Try and bring the right side up, hold. Five, four, three, two, roll both down, other side. Both feet in. So we're gonna roll up one more time before we go to the other side. So just roll up and then down. Roll up, reach. And down, waking up the spine, isn't this fun? And down, two more. One more. Okay, right side's gonna come with us, right side. Again, try and get that hold. Hold, roll it down. Hold, roll it down. Hold, roll it down. Hold. And down. Three. Holding in two. Next one. Ready, hold. Left side comes up. Hold. Hold. Maybe reaching above your head. For four. Three. Two. And roll it all down. Nice and controlled. Bring that squishy ball between your thighs. Hands come behind the head. Here we go. We curl down, curl down. So we're gonna come onto toes. So feet are on releve, just crunching, crunch, crunch, crunch. Now just squeeze. So head stays down. We're gonna squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Ready to put that together? We're gonna squeeze for two. And then we're gonna crunch for two. We go squeeze, squeeze, curl, curl, squeeze, squeeze. So option to either rest your head or keep it floated. Squeeze, squeeze, crunch, crunch, squeeze, squeeze. One count. One squeeze, one crunch. One squeeze, one crunch. One squeeze, run, one crunch. Load up. Ready? We're going to put that together. One motion. Ready? Squeeze and curl. Squeeze, curl. Squeeze, crunch. Chin is off the chest. Put it on the core. Crunch. Curl. 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 Here's four, three, two. Drop the head. Keep squeezing on that ball. We're going to lift those feet off the ground, and we're going to flick and then bring it down. Up and down. And a squeeze at the top. Squeeze. Squeeze. Tabletop. Squeeze. Tabletop. So as you extend, you get a natural squeeze on that ball. We're going to add a crunch, of course. Crunch. 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 Blow it up. You got it. Up. Up. Last one. Hold it here. Just squeeze. 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 Deep breath. Squeeze. 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 Now two squeezes, two curls. Curl and curl. Squeeze. Squeeze. Curl and curl. Squeeze and squeeze. Curl and curl. See the pattern? Ready? One count. One squeeze, one crunch. One squeeze, one crunch. Squeeze, crunch. Hold the squeeze as you crunch. Squeeze, crunch. Squeeze, crunch. Squeeze and crunch. Ready to put it all together. Woo, here we go. Squeeze, curl. Curl. So it's a little pulse, little squeeze. In, in. Blow it out, open up the chest. Let the head hang in your hands like a hammer. Here's four, three, two. Head goes down, flex the feet, just lift. Up, up, up. Steady, hold on that squishy ball. Lift, lift, lift. You got it. Here's five, four, three, two, grab onto that ball. We're gonna point it through the toes. Ready, reach away. We're gonna reach away, and then we're gonna reach up. Go open, open. Head stays down, open. Open. Ready to pass the ball. Here's where we finish. Drop the right side, come on up. We go just pass, 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 pass. Maybe speed it up if you can. This is where we finish off those abs. Here's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Oh my gosh, big reach. Oh, big stretch. Enjoy it while you can. We're gonna move on to thighs. Bring those, or no. Arms, bring those knees in, cross those ankles, rock and roll on up, grab a sip of water, and find your weights. Okay, so, grab your weights. We're gonna start rolling our shoulders down and back. Heels together, toes apart. Tuck your hips. Just drop down into that work zone. So just low curtsy. I mean, sorry. Here we go. Bring your arms up. Opening up. Shoulders down and back. Palms are facing towards you. Just little lifts. Lift. 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 So you want about, I'm actually a little wide. You want about a fist distance between your feet. For optimal balance, just lift, 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 lift. So when you're ready, squeeze those heels together and then lift your heels just like an inch off the floor. It's super low. Just hold your balance. Again, if that's ever too much, it's just an option. Just a little lift. Uh-huh. Finding your balance, finding your core. We're gonna open and close those arms right here. Go open, close, squeeze. Squeeze. Maybe add a dip. 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 So my heels are squeezing together. just slightly hovered off the floor. Last one, we're gonna turn our palms to face the ground, and then we're gonna open and close again. We're gonna open, right side's gonna come above the left, and it's gonna stay there. So we're gonna open, and then right side over. So if at any point you need to rest your heels, I do, place them down. And if you can find that slight balance, place them back up. Super slow, super small. You got it. Hold the right side above, stack and lift. Best to flatten your feet now. Just the arms. Four, three, two. Right side is gonna lift. Think Pac-Man. Up, down, up, down. Abs are in. Find your balance. You got it. Four, three, two. Last one. Open. Shake it out. We're going to take a quick break. Palms are going to face up. So we're going to torture our biceps for a moment. Ready? Here we go. We go curl, curl, curl. And then this is a good time to hover those heels back up at a pulse. Pulse, pulse. Nice. So tailbone is sliding straight down towards the floor. Chest is open. We're gonna go two up and then one down, arms and thighs. Up, up, and then open. Slow, slow, out. Slow, slow, slow. Squeeze, press it away. Curl, curl, press. Curl, curl, press. Curl, curl, press. Two more. One more. Stay low, little pulses just on the bottom end of your bicep. So just down and then halfway. Pulse, pulse, keep opening up the chest. Heels are glued together, abs are in. All right, make it big one more time. Go pulse, 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 a little faster. We got that other side to do. You got it, here's five, four, three, two, last one. Extend them out. Remember this? Okay, left side is now gonna go on top. We're gonna open it out, flatten those heels again, and then bring it over. So open, left side. Palms face down. You got this. Open, close. Last one, stack it and lift. Up, up. Find that balance, find your core. If this ever bothers your knees, you can go parallel. Four, three, two, open and close. Left side, go open, close. Open, close. Try and not let the right side drop. Minus. Four, three, two, woo, last one. Here's the change. Palms are gonna face in. Open up those feet, bring it down, reach long. So palms are gonna face in, we reach long, and then we squeeze it back. So nice long spine, squeeze it back, hold, and then reach, hold, and reach. Now we're gonna add a little rotation. So we're gonna rotate palms face forward and then rotate palms face down. So rotate palms face up or down and then palms face down. So palms face down, palms face down, palms face down. palms face down. Everything else stays nice and tight and stable. We're gonna sweep it in a minute, and then you don't have to think so much. All right, last one. So now palms face towards the floor, and then just sweep it and hold. So now palms face up. Ready? Reach. Up. Reach. Up. Reach. Two more. And then we'll hold it back. Last one. Woo! Hold it back. Pulse. 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 So now here's where you really want to open up the chest. Get a little lower, straighten those arms, reach them back behind, and just little lifts. Up, 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 up. We're gonna go right, left, right here. We go right, left, right, left, right, left. Are you ready to add the same side with the heels? Right, left. Like we did before, slightly different. Reach, 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 reach. How are those triceps feeling, you got it? Reach, reach. Both heels are gonna stay up. We're gonna pulse out the arms in 4, 3, 2. Both heels lift up, just up, 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 up. Get a little lower. You got it. Final 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and the last one. Oh, shake it out. Take it right over left. Whew. Slowly roll up. Roll those shoulders out. Shake out the neck. Quick break. Take that right hand up and over. Gently twist. Bring that right arm straight across. Left side, take it down the back. Gently twist. Take that left arm across. Ooh, I feel it. Bring those feet together. Clasping the hands, rounding the back, so just press it out. And then once more behind, opening up, rolling over one vertebrae at a time. And then gently release. All right, head to your bar. Let's do it. So, okay, I'm gonna need a sip of water. I have to readjust my gear. And put on our thigh song. Okay, there we go. Oh, not that one. Okay. Okay. So, you guys ready? Face the bar. Actually, I'm going to turn towards you a little bit so you can see me. All right, so shoulder stand back. Flat feet, hip distance, or about shoulder, a little wider actually. And then just pulse it down. So, again, put your corset on so everything's nice and sucked in. Pulse. Pulse. Just getting those thighs all nice and warmed up. Pulse. Pulse. So we're going to start in a lunge. Our right side is going to slide back. And 4, 3, 2. Right side slides back into that lunge. So you want to be hanging on to the bar. Your choice, of course. You can always put your hands here. We got a little combo coming up. Watch the knee. Make sure it's stacked on top of your ankle. And we're just pulsing here. Pulse. 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 So we got a combo. We're going to do this for 4, 3, 2, and then the right side is going to move over. 4, 3, 2. Back to center. 4, 3, 2. Lift the left heel. 4, 3, 2. Yep, left foot is. Go 4, 3, 2, 1. Right side. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to center. 4, 3, 2, 1. Heel lift. Yep. Two count. Here we go. Flat down. Down. Take it over. Over. Down. Down. Lift it. Down. Down. Over. Over. Down. Down. Lift it. Down. Down. Over. Over. Down. Down. Lift it. One count. Here we go. So pulse. Over. Pulse. Lift. Pulse. Over. Pulse. Lift. One. Two. Three. Four. Check your alignment. Make sure that knee is tracking along with the ankle. Three and four. Woo. You got it. Keep it up. Little cardio. Last one. Hold it here. Just go over and then back. So keep pulsing. Just that right side goes cross, back. Cross, back. Isn't this fun? Four. Here's three. Two. Last one. Hold here. We're going to open nice and wide. It should feel kind of good. And start our pulsing. Woo. Pulse. 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 Oh, yes. Okay. Here's our next combo. We're moving slowly to the other side. But we're going to come down to the floor of the right. Pulse center. And then rotate over to the left. So we're going to do four counts. We're going to come down. You're going to pulse four, three, two, one. Open up. Four, three, two, one. And close. Four, three, two, one. Open up. Four, three, two, one. And down. Four, three, two. So right away, two count. We go open, close. Open and down to the floor. Take it open and close. Open and down the floor. Again, open and close. And open. Last time down to the floor. Here we go. Hold it nice and open. Heels lift and lower. Lift and lower. Keep pulsing, lift and lower. If you'd like more, up and down. Arm goes up and down. Up and down. Last one, everything stays lifted. Pulse. Pulse, 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 pulse. You've got it. Here's five, four, three, two. Guess what? We got that other side to do. So I'm going to move myself over. Flat footed. Again, face the bar. Just sink it back. Pulse. 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 So feet are just starting wide. Parallel. Pulse. 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 Just sinking back. If you have the option to sink down into your chair, please do. Four and three and two and one. So this time, left side goes back. Right? Yes. Okay. Left side goes back. Hold. Gotta make sure I don't do the same side twice, right? It's funny how they both hurt. Okay. Knee stacked on top of the ankle. My right side forward, left. Last time my left side was. Just in case you're checking me on. Not checking on me at home. Whew. Okay, just down. Down, let it build. You know it's coming. So we're gonna do that four count one more time. Ready? Here we go. We go four, three, two. Left side close over. Four, three, two. Back to center. Four, three, two. Heel lifts. Four, three, two. Perfect. Back down. Four, three, two, one. Cross it over. and back. And lift. Ready? Two count. Left foot and go down, down, cross, back, lift, down, down, cross, over, back, and lift. Down, back, back, and lift. Keep it up. You ready for that one count? It's coming. One more. Woo! Ready? Here we go. Go flat. Over. And lift. Flat. Over. And lift. I'm sweating. Flat. Over. Flat. Over. You got this. Get that hurried up just a little bit. See if you can stay low. Almost there. So close. Ready? Last one. Flatten it just the left side. Goes back and forward. I mean cross and back. Cross, cross, cross. Whew. Are you glad you have that bar to hang on to? Five, four, three, two, whew. Last one. Hold here. Open up wide second. It's kind of a break. Pulse. Just like we did on the other side. Get a little lower. Okay, so we're going to do that four count again. We're going to go four, three, two. We're going to turn to the left side. Get low. Four, three, two, one. Open. Four, three, two, and close. Four, three, two, one, and open. Four, three, two, one, and close. And open. And lunge. Two count. Wide. Left. Wide. Lunge. Wide. And close. Wide. And lunge. Wide. And down. Wide. And close. So close. Wide. And down, wide, and close. Last one, wide, and close. We're gonna hold that wide second. Hold it here. Yep, heel lifts again. Keep pulsing with the thighs. You lift, lower. Maybe the arm goes up and down. Reach and down. You've got this. Reach down. Four, three, two. Hold everything nice and high. Little pulses. Down, down, down. This time we add a wrap back, wrap back, wrap, wrap, wrap. Four count down, four count wrap. Pulse four, three, two. One, wrap it back. Four, three, two, I'm shaking. Four, three, two, one, wrap it back. Four, three, two, two count. Here we go. Take it down, down, wrap, wrap. Maybe both. Down, down, wrap, wrap. Pulse, pulse. Heels stay high. Wrap, wrap. Pulse, pulse. Wrap, wrap. Ah, pulse, pulse. One count, here we go. One pulse, one wrap. One pulse, one wrap. My thighs are all over the place. Pulse, wrap, pulse, wrap. We get to put this together in four, three, two. Ready, one count, here we go. Pulse, wrap, pulse, wrap, pulse rep, pulse rep. Maybe add a pull, 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 pull. So you're pressing your knees back. This is where we finish up. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo! Last one. Oh, shake it out. Shake, shake, shake. Maybe grab a sip of water. We are moving on. Whew. Okay. Grab your squishy ball. So, standing leg seat work, all in one. Grab that ball, put it behind your left side. So you can have your forearms down, or you can be pulling back off the bar. So you can either be like this, or forearms on the bar. All right, here we go. Watch that standing knee. Don't lock it out. So that's locked out. You want it a slight bend in the knee. Here we go. So we're gonna flex through the foot. We're gonna press it up. Watch that lower back. Hold point, and then flex, hold. Hold point, flex, hold. Hold point, flex, get that squeeze at the top. Squeezing your booty, not the ball just yet. Take it in, take it out. Take it in, take it, hold. Take it in, take it, hold. So bigger motion, using your core, using your abs. Pull it in, press it, hold. Pull it in, press it, hold. Pull it in, press it, hold. So if you can get a little lower and more extended, please do. Woo. 3, 2, last one. We're gonna hold it at the top. Little lift, flexing through the foot. Lift, 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 lift. Now squeeze on the ball, go curl, 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 curl. So this time we're gonna curl for 4 and then we're gonna point and lift for 4. So we're gonna go curl 4, 3, 2, 1, point, lift, go 4, 3, 2, 1, curl in, go 4, 3, 2, 1, point, lift, 4, 3, 2. Two count, ready? Go curl, curl, point lift, and lift. Super small, curl, curl, point lift, and lift. Curl, lift, and lift. Curl, one count. Go curl, point lift. Let's curl, point lift. Let's curl, point lift. Last one. Okay, bring it knee to knee, and then we're gonna open it out to the side. So I'm gonna come a little closer to the bar, because my my standing leg is already dying. So here we go, knee to knee, and lift it out to the side. Take it down, take it straight out to the side. Down, lift, down, lift. Side booty, down, lift. We're gonna add that standing leg in a minute. Just get that booty warmed up. So here we go. When you take it down, you lift. Point lift. Come on to releve. Squeeze those knees together. Lift it up. Nice. In. Open. Totally fine if you lose the ball. Happens. Last one. Hold it up. So we're gonna pulse for 4, and then we're gonna do the same thing for 4. Here we go, pulse 4, 3, 2, close and lift. 3, 2, last one, lift it up again. 4, 3, 2, 1, close, lift, close, close, 2 more, close. Last one, lift again, lift, just lift, hold it there, just lift, lift. Lift, lift. Whew. Here's 4, 3, 2. Take a hold of that ball. Oh my gosh. Stretch it out quickly. Adding a quick little cardio burst. Reach, pull that left side in. Go in, 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 in. Five, four, three, two, woo. Last one. All right, place that ball down just for a moment. And we're gonna stretch out that left leg nice and long. So bending the standing knee, try and even out those hips, stretch that leg up, and then we're gonna tap and then hold. Tap and hold. Tap and hold. Tap and hold. Four, three, two, last one, hold it up, just lift it up, 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 up. So we're gonna briefly come down to the floor. So if you can, keep reaching that foot up. Woo. My standing leg fell on me. Little lift, up, up. So make sure you bend that standing knee. Reach. Now that leg is gonna come knee behind and then reach it up, flex. Down, point, reach it up, flex. Down, down, reach it up, flex. Three more of these. Reach it up, flex. Two more. Reach it up, flex. One more, reach. Reach it up, and then come all the way down to that floor. Woo! Don't get too comfortable. We have the other side to do. So, getting into a little side booty action, just a little more. Knees come in, reach all the way down, and then press that hip away, contract your core, lift and lower, lift and lower. Isn't it nice to know the abs and arms are already done? Just working on our booty. Lift, lower. So try not to rock back as you lift. That defeats the purpose. Up and down. Last one, hold it up, go four, three, two, one, and then close and open, close and open. Lift for four, three, two, one, close, open, again, go four, three, two, one, close, open, hold it up and go knee tap, toe tap, knee tap, toe tap, knee tap, toe tap. So you can use your hand as a kickstand. Knee tap, toe tap. We're gonna speed this up. Ready? Right here. Go knee, toe, knee, toe, knee, toe. Then we're gonna add a little kick. We're gonna go knee, toe, knee, kick it up. Knee, toe, knee, kick it up. Knee, toe, knee, kick. Knee, toe, knee, kick. If you're ready for a little more, come up onto your forearm. Knee, toe, knee, kick. Knee, toe, knee, kick. Knee, toe, knee, kick. Two more. One more. Just hold it, kick. Little flick, flick, flick. Now, if you're ready, you're gonna lift that hip off the ground. Come all the way up. Lift, flick. Flick, flick. So you're still on your forearm. Hold it out. Just a little lift up, up, up. Try and dangle the foot. Woo! For eight, seven, six. Here's five, four, three, two, and last one. Oh, how good did that feel, right? So right side comes in, left side goes over. Quick stretch. Bring that arm to the inside. Big reach. And over. Whew. And then bring both feet together. One more. Reach and over. And then slowly rounding up. Don't get too comfortable. We're going back up to the bar. Feel free to use that bar to lift yourself back up. Here we go. Squishy ball is gonna go behind the right side. Remember where we started? Yeah. So close. We've got like quick breakdown. Right side. Here we go. So if you started here before, bring it point in and then flex and press. In and flex and hold. in, and flex and hold. In, and flex and hold. Watch that standing knee. In, and flex and hold. In, and hold. Squeeze that knee at the top. In, and hold. Again, in, and hold. Last one, in, flex through the butt, hold it here, little lift. So hips are evenly pointed. Watch that lower back. Just work on squeezing that booty. Lift it up. Up, up, up. Lift, lift, lift. You got it. Now curl it in, just curl. Curl, curl. Squeeze it in like you mean it. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. So we're going to go four squeezes and then four point and lift. Here we go. We go four, three, two, one. Point lift. Go four, three, two, one. Curl it in. Four, three, two, one. Point lift. Four, three, two, one. Curl it in. Four, three, two, one. Point lift. Oh, it's already dropping. Two count, here we go. Curl, curl, lift, lift. Curl, curl, lift, lift. In, up, up. One count. Go curl, point lift. Curl, point lift. Curl, point lift. Four, three, two, woo! Here's where we take a break. So hop towards that bar if you needed it. Forearms down, lift and lower. Out to the side, and then knee to knee. Up, down, up. Reach, reach. We're gonna add that heel lift right here. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Lift, out to the side. Whew. All right, so we're gonna lift for four, and then we're gonna do this fun move again for four. Ready, lift, four, three, two, one. Go close, lift, close, lift, close, lift, and lift four. Three, two, one, close, lift, two, three, four, hold, four, three, two, I got my count off. Last time. Hold it up again, just a little lift up, 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 up. Four, three, two, grab onto that ball. Oh, quick stretch. And then reach long, pull that back knee in, 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 in. Five, four, three, two, whew. Last one, place the ball down. Reach that right side out and little lift. Up, 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 up. So again, trying to pull away from the bar if you can. Whew. So close, squeeze the booty. Go down, hold, down, hold. Four, three, two, hold at the top. One more time, lift a little lift up. So as you're doing this, you're gonna walk your way down to the floor if you can. I fell last time, totally fine. Bend that standing knee, little lift. Try and get that head closer to the knee if you can. And then we're gonna go down, knee comes down and down, back behind the standing leg, and then flex, press it up. So you go down, down, flex, press, down, down, flex, press, down, down, flex, press, down, down, flex, and press. Two more. Down, down, flex, and press. Last one. Down and down, flex, and press. Go all the way down to the left side. Ready? Here we go. Stack those hips. Push it away. Just lift up, 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 up. Open, close, open, close. And then you can take that hand, use it as a kickstand. So we're gonna pulse four, three, two, one, and down, and up, and down, and up. Little lifts, go four, three, two, one. Close, hold, close, hold. Again, go four, three, two, one. Close, hold, close, hold. Last one, four, three, two, one. Close, hold, close, hold. Knee, toe, knee, toe, knee, toe, knee, toe, knee, toe. Speed it up, go switch, 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 switch. Adding that kick, we go knee, toe, knee, kick it up. Knee, toe, knee, kick. Knee, toe, knee. Knee, toe, knee. Woo, knee, toe, knee. The burn is real. So if you want more, coming up. Knee, toe, knee. Knee, toe, knee. It kind of feels good. It just changes the angle for a minute. Knee, toe, knee. Knee, toe, knee. Two more. Last one. Hold it, kick it out. Kick, flick, 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 flick. Ready for the grand finale. Keep flicking. Ah, come on up. Flick, flick, flick. Reach it. Five, four, three, two. Hold it out. Just dangle that foot. Little lifts. Up, up, up. Here's where we finish. Eight, seven, out, six, five, four, three, two. Oh my gosh, I couldn't even do the last one. Extend that right side. You guys, we made it. Bring that heel or the elbow in and then reach. Nice deep breath. And then rotate, bring both feet together. Big reach, diving forward. Nice deep breath, slowly rounding up. And then we'll go into that wide straddle, shall we? So just opening up wide. Let me turn this down. Ah, slowly coming forward. And then taking it over to the side once again, elbow into the knee, big reach. And then rotate. And then through center over the other side, elbow into the knee, big reach. And then rotate. Take it to center one more time. See if you can get a little bit lower. And then slowly reaching up, bringing those feet together. And then just cross the right over the left. Slowly slide that left heel in. Open up your chest. Shake those hips side to side. Maybe slowly get it in a little bit closer. You can let it go all the way over. That feels good. No bob. And then switch. So extend. Left side, same thing. Oh, there's the goods. Switch it over. Just shaking it out. Again, as you get a little more loose, try and move your chest a little closer to your shin. Oh, okay. And then reaching both feet forward, flexing through the feet. Big reach one more time, rounding forward. And then pulling off those heels, rounding the spine, dropping the head. Nice deep breath, pointing through the toes, coming down a little bit lower, big stretch. Slowly rounding up one vertebrae at a time, reaching up towards that ceiling and giving all those good thoughts, bringing them into your